be a dancing man while I can. I want to leave my footsteps.
I probably created the most successful reviews in contemporary theater, both the Starting Here, Starting Now and Closer Than Ever, which are David's and my shows, and Ain't Misbehavin' and Fosse, which are all non-book shows. And the reason that I think they were successful is that I don't like reviews. I really don't like them. I think that they are not very interesting. So what I did out of self-defense was I constructed them with a lot of internal book content. When I did Fosse, I tried to assess how to make a kind of a subliminal story happen out of these dance numbers that were not intended to be done in one evening. They were not intended to. That's why Fosse stole from himself all the time. He didn't care because he didn't expect them to be seen side by side. The task there was to invent a storyline. Fosse was a very odd experience because, I mean, here I am. I'm not a choreographer, I'm not a director, and I'm not a dancer, and here I am directing a show that's entirely dance. Not only that, but the numbers are not up for grabs. They are specifically characterized the way they are to be played, the way they are to be played. You don't say, gee, why don't you act it this way?